Hi, just Michael from James Personal Tailor and Son in Manchester, England. Just thought I would post up a very quick video just chatting about suit lining. We do have a wide variety of suit linings that I feel like not all the tailors in our area do have. We've just got lots of unique one-off designs that you can only find here. We've got some different mills and we've sourced some a bit more individual. So I'll just flick through one of the bunches that we have, which is one that's a bit more unique, a bit different. As you can see, pretty much every single interest of these cars, one, motorbikes, horses, so that's quite cool, it's got a poker. Literally, they're just quirky, they're just different. Some are a bit more loud than others. There's one with dogs on, there's one with tennis rackets on. There's literally cycling, swimming, every sort of sport you can think of is in there. And then when you get down, there's some ones there like American type V. There's just literally, it is never ending, the amount of quirky linings that you can get hold of. They're not for everyone, I totally understand. Some people just like that classic, those classic linings, and we do stock those. Navies, reds, maroons, purples, you know, and greys. We do stock all the plain satins as well. But if you want something a bit more colourful, a bit more unique, that's fantastic. You know, we do them here. I think it's nice when you're having a handmade piece of suit or something a bit more individual. These skull ones, I don't know if you recognise these, these are Conor McGregor, the skull one, George Carlos, and you might have a marine one in one of the suits. These are my things, the name of the press conference. It's a little bit of fun with the suit. Where's the map of the world? It's really cool, quite quirky. There we go. Pick it up there in the camera. Fantastic. And then, like I said, on top of the ones from the pattern books that we can get, we do stock some in stock as well, which are unique to us. We do have some one-off designs as well. So if you want to drop me a line, it's michael@jamespersonaltailor.co.uk. On the email, our website is www.tailorsinmanchester.co.uk. So thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. It's now Saturday and I've been working all day, so I'm off home now. So thank you very much for tuning in. It's like, share and subscribe the video and give it a thumbs up. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. Have a great weekend, everyone. Thank you. Bye-bye.